Monica. It's fun to do calculica, and Miss Prince is the bummica.
Calculus is fun. The experience is positive. We can do so many things, like finding the derivative. If you feel like the only kid in town that can't do the derivative, here's an easy way for anyone to do it. It goes like this.
First, define the derivative of a regular polynomial. We must use the power rule, and this rule is quite trivial. Exponent becomes coefficient, then subtract 1 from your power. This is all of the power rule. See, derivatives aren't so sour. So put on your yarmulke, 'cause here comes Hanukkah. It's fun to do calculica, and Miss Prince is the bummica.
When you see division, and you don't know what to do, here we use the quotient rule. It's good for me and you.
Heidi, hi, let's Heidi ho, all over host square.
Memorize this. For all tests, you'll be prepared. And when you see multiplication, there's no need to fear. All you need is the product rule, and the answer to this becomes clear.
So clear.
F times the derivative of g plus g times the derivative of f. For this is the product rule. And the product rule,
it's the best, guys.
So,
put on your yarmulke, 'cause here comes Hanukkah. It's fun to do calculica, and Miss Prince is the bummica.
So, our song is done.